gut. So if you're looking for a pre-workout, I definitely recommend this Hypershock. Might be under Hypershock Rage by Myogenics. It's got 400 milligrams of sustained release caffeine. And what that means is, instead of something like C4, well, you'll get a brush and it'll go away in a short amount of time. This thing, I've noticed, I've had a good,
pretty good rush for about 4 hours at some times.
So, if you're looking for a good pre-workout and it's not going to be some kind of quick workout and you're not looking to get that, you know, like you get that drop after C4 once it wears off, then you definitely gonna want to try this Hypershock Rage. It, especially, yeah.
All right. So I like to take my pre-workout with water. I know some people usually take it with some kind of fruit juice, but I usually just take it with a small amount of water and just guzzle it down. The thing with this stuff is when I got it in the mail, it was a really hot day. So if you can see that, yeah, I'll get some light in. It kind of like hardened. Yeah, I'll try to get it. I can't really get a piece. So it kind of melted. So it tastes pretty bad. Now, yeah, it's for the energy, but usually when I get supplements, I'm also looking for taste. So I'd give it a low rating for taste, but that's probably because it melted and it's not usually supposed to be like that. So I'll get this down. Small amount of water. It's about 400 milligrams. I think that's what that is. Yeah, milligrams. Mix this up, take it. I'll do this before I stretch, that way it kind of gets in your system before you start working out for real. Today we got bench for reps of 6 for 4 sets, I want to say. And then we got some other accessory movements. Still feeling pretty tight from yesterday, but that's just first day back kind of thing. So, yeah.
All right, so here's our bench. It's pretty sturdy. This is a pad off of one of those cheap benches you might get at like Walmart. And then we put it on a stronger frame. These are, I think, 4x4s, 4x2s, and they go straight up across. So all the pressure, there's one here, and one here. Well, two, they're like across. So all the pressure for when you bench gets distributed straight from here all the way down through the floor, so it doesn't have much of a possibility of snapping or something.
So for our sets today, we got bench press, set 1, 125x10, set 2, 165x10, set 3, 185x8, set 4, 190x6. And then we got some barbell row, some military press, but since my ceilings in here are too short, kind of got to improvise with that. Lat pull down and then a few optional exercises. And it's still week 1 muscular conditioning, moderate difficulty. So when I bench, I usually like to do a few different kind of warm-ups. We do like the standard barbell press, then I kind of move the grip in to start activating the triceps. And yeah, you'll see how it goes, so. Okay, so our first set, we got 135x10. So we're gonna get those banged out right away. Second set, we got 165. So we'll throw these 10s and the 5s on. All right, so here goes set 4. We got 190x6 reps. Again, big shout out to Candito Training for supplying this whole program for free. If you have any kind of
lifting questions or looking for a free program, make sure to go check him out. Drop a sub, give a like. Big help that guy is.
I got a flight 7 in the morning. I'll be right back in Chicago like 8, 9 o'clock at night. Don't you know, and all this shit. Hey, Lord, take me away. Take me from away. All the people that ain't trying to help make me away. Make me I away. Told my mama no more struggling, it's gonna be okay. Yeah, I was hustling in them streets trying to make me away. Mama told me better not let them streets take me away. So I got to that shit, stuck to that shit.
Now we got some barbell row.
Am I gonna be away? Cause where I'm at, I fall asleep. Same time as she away.
All right, so we got some barbell rows for our first accessory. Set 2, 10 reps. For our second accessory, we got a military press. But since my ceilings are too low, I'm gonna try doing a little variation. We're gonna be doing like seated rack push press, I guess you could call it. We'll see how it goes. Here we go with set 1. We're gonna be doing 10 reps, 85 pounds of 5 pounds of the seated rack push press.
Young nigga, fuck that sack up trying to make me away. Stuck to my grind, got that shit back, it ain't take me away. Coke in the hood before I ever made it on the big screen. Selling 14s, 15s, then I started spending 16s. All I ever knew was get cream, only other way was hit. Made my mama cry to get this shit, nigga, out front of the streets. I seen my homies dapping this shit.
That went decent. We're gonna bring the weight up. Just gotta work on staying under control. The balance is a bit different when you're seated versus when you're standing in the military press. So here we go, set 2.
Murder, murder, kill the enemy, don't show no sympathy. If I don't squeeze that trigger where I'm from, they end up killing me, nigga. Lord, take me away from all the people that ain't trying to help make me away. I told my mama no more struggling, it's gonna be okay. Yeah, I was hustling in them streets trying to make me away.
All right, so for our last accessory, we got some lat pulls. We're using this machine over here. If you can see it. Decent cable machine. It's got the squat rack on it too. We used to use it for benching, but it just wasn't as safe as a full rack would be. So now I just use it as a cable pull kind of machine. So for this last set, we're gonna be doing an overload set. We're doing like 140 for the lat pulls. So here goes. Wasn't too pretty, but we got it done. Okay, so for today's optional exercises, we're only gonna be doing one of them, and we're gonna be working on our hip abductors and adductors with the cable machine.
After a workout, you always gotta recover. So I like to use frozen strawberries.
Usually I'll throw milk in the shake, but I ran out of milk this morning. So today we're gonna have to use water.
And of course, you can't forget your
optimum nutrition, gold standard whey. So that's it for today's vlog. We got bench done. Thursday, we got another bench. Friday, we got legs. And then Saturday, we got more bench. Did pretty good today. Worked on bench, the rows, seated push press with the rack, and also worked on some hip abductor and adductors. So tomorrow we got a rest day. I'll try getting at you with a recovery video on some recovery techniques I like to utilize. Other than that, just remember, grind, don't stop, no pain, no gain, shut up and train.